Oxford looking nice after a really long time. See, even these buildings.